Welcome to It's My Life 365. Today, Nigeria.
I'm travel writer, photographer Brendan Vanson, and this is my daily adventure. Welcome to It's My Life 365.
Looking at my plans of this trip, this has been like the section that I've been dreading. I came up north to this border because this crossing is supposed to be a little bit easier into Nigeria, and the highway a little bit tamer, but it's only tame for a little bit. Nigeria has like 20% of Africa's population. There's just a ton of people in Nigeria. I'm told the highways are insane, very, very dangerous because there's lots of drivers that are just out of control. And I'm also told there's like bandits and things like that on certain roads at certain times. So it's gonna be a little bit crazy. And I'm a little bit nervous, to be honest. To be quite honest, I'm actually very nervous. I have at least 2, maybe 3 days worth of driving to get to a city called Benin City, which is basically in the south center of the country. And I really wanna get there safely. And then from there, I'm heading to Calabar, and that's where I'll kind of chill out a bit and feel like Nigeria's past, I think. But yeah, I've heard really good things about Nigeria, that the people are friendly, that it's a really interesting history and culture, so it should be a good thing as well. But like I said, I'm just really nervous about the highway and the driving. To top things off, I haven't had internet for 4 or 5 days, so I haven't been able to upload the little GPS thing I have. I don't have any maps, so I'm basically doing this stretched blind. I'm gonna try to get to a place called Ibadan today, and let's see what happens. It rained a lot last night, so it might be a muddy ride as well. It's gonna be interesting. Yeah, let's get to Nigeria.
I am in motherfucking Nigeria. That border crossing was super easy, and yeah, a little bit of a hassle from some police afterwards, but basically they said welcome, check my stuff, and let me go. So sweet. I have about 170 kilometers to go. It's already noon, and I really gotta hit the road, so let's go do this.
So I made it into Ibadan, I think that's how you pronounce it. And they say this is the biggest city in all of Nigeria in terms of area squared, it's covered. It's absolutely sprawling. I have no idea how I found the hotel. My GPS is out, and yeah, it's been a little bit of a crazy day. I'm exhausted. The power is out in the hotel, and I'm told that's pretty much often the case in Nigeria, that power outages are a huge thing. I'm wiped, as I mentioned. Tomorrow I have an even longer day in terms of driving time. I think probably 350 kilometers. I put over 300 kilometers on the bike today, but there was lots of stopping and starting, so it didn't seem like it, but it did take all day. I'm in Nigeria. The border crossing went better than I thought. I made it to the hotel, so I guess all is well. Tomorrow I'm a little bit nervous because my GPS is absolutely completely off now, and on top of that, there's no real map for the direction I'm planning on going. I'm not planning on taking the main highway because I'm told it's just too dangerous because of traffic. I'm going to do a bit of a detour around to try to get to Benin City. Yeah, I think that's it for me tonight. I'm going to go try to find some food to eat, and yeah, I'll see you tomorrow when It's My Life 365. Later.